Alright, PJ here, guys, and I know I said this episode I'd be leveling up, because previously, that's what I said. That's what I said the last episode, but I actually gone up 2 levels since then, because now I'm level 6, before I was level 4. So, yeah. Don't worry, you guys. We are going to fight Hooktail now, and I might. Aw, dang it. Okay, I might level up this episode too. I don't know. I've just been doing a lot of playing this game, even off camera. Something there that we need. There, how do we get that star piece? There's a star piece up there. That yellow thing, yeah. Got the key. A shiny spray. What exactly do they do? A proper object. These will help. It's not clear what they actually do. Alright, I guess we could go in now. Hold on. Wait. I'm gonna have Goombella at my side just in case. Dodging those enemies was easy. Alright, there's gonna be another enemy up ahead. This I know. Who are those Goombas? Yeah. Okay. Is he still after us? Aw, let's stop wasting time. I'm gonna get him with my hammer. No, I didn't get him with my hammer! I don't feel like running away. So, yeah. I'm gonna fight, maybe? I'm gonna heal myself anyway. Right before I go to the... And right when I'm in front of the door where Hooktail is. No, I meant whatever. Well, at least he's gone. Any coins, and I recently discovered that running does cost you coins, running away, so I can't run away. Alright, I'll restore my health here. There we go, cost me 6 coins, but worth it, and I will save my game. Alright. dares approach me? So you are friends of the strange garbed one who came earlier. I didn't expect more to come to steal the treasure I protect. Such rashness. That was foolish, I fear. Do you really think you can beat me? But you're so small, and you don't appear tasty. I suppose you might make a good snack. And the bottoms of your feet smell like they might make a good sauce with some pieces. What I'll do is salt you to crispy goodness and gobble you down. Head first. Okay, that was very creepy. Snack time, little appetizers. But which one of you mozzles should taste first? Should I taste first? That was my hammer. It only does one damage. Why is that? Leave that awful sound. It sounds like a cricket. How did you know? Cricket. Stop that this instant. Erp. I got really bad food poisoning once when I ate a cricket. I hate them. Oh, fight it, Hooky. Just hearing a cricket chirp makes me feel wheezy. Oh, but I don't remember equipping that item. I don't even remember getting that item. I thought that, I was, like, out of luck. That there's no such thing as a cricket item. I didn't, See, that's Hooktail. Max HP is 20, attack is 5, and defense is 1. It stomps and smutch on you, and it has a more dragonish attacks. Stinky, fiery breath. It's tricky, especially when it's losing, and it'll try to fool you into being morseful. Oh, yeah, and one more thing. It hates things that start with cut and end with icket. Supposedly, there's something related to that somewhere in this castle. Did we find it? Well, we must have. How do we block fire attacks? This is why I had to level up 2 times, because I really had to prepare myself. So I think we should probably use... Wait, no, we don't need to use this yet. So I'll use my power smash. Okay, cool, that's 4 damage. Ugh, must not gag my poor tummy. Erp. So very wheezy. He looks tired. Neat. That means we're doing our job. Wait. Oh, man. We should probably bring out, Koopa? Yeah. How do I do this one? It only does 1 damage. That was a waste of FP points. Okay, never mind doing that again. How about we use some fire on him? How does he like the taste of his own medicine? Yay! Alright, hammer again. The smash hammer thing, yeah. That's why I really earned up my FP points, so I had to level up to gain more. That was very smart of me. I'm gonna switch to Koopa. He has more HP because, you know, Goombella is wearing out. Alright, let me use another fire flower. Take this. And now I'll use his move. Awesome! Okay, I only have 6 FPs left. And I finally understand what BPs are. So I recently discovered that. Maybe next time I level up, I should raise more BPs. So, I guess I would probably just to save on, BP. No, I think, okay, all that I'm gonna use the rest of my FPs for is, wait, one more damage? He's almost dead? Oh. I didn't even have to use my special star thing. He's just gone. What? Wait. Hold up a moment. I give up, please. I won't be so bad anymore, I promise. In fact, I'm sorry for everything. Yeah. To prove it, I'll give you 1,000 coins. What do you say? Can you forgive me? No. Keep your coins, fiend. I mean, it does sound promising and tempting, but no. What? You must be joking. You don't need any coins. Then how about the lovely, rare, extra special badge I have? I'll give you that. It's one of a kind, and it's yours for a limited time only. You'll take it. A rare badge? Sure, keep it. You can. I don't know what that says, but no, no. Really? Well, I suppose I could apologize by letting you smell the bottoms of my feet. People pay good money to do this. I'm being completely honest right now, really. So, care to take a whiff of the rich yet sacred of my world? Wait, that's a quick whiff and sniff? No. No. That's disgusting. You aren't a very trusting fellow, are you? It's important to be able to trust someone, you know? Oh, I guess I'd better... Wait a minute, the battle isn't over yet? Dang it, I wasted FP for nothing that round. You only have 1 HP left. That's just not right. Oh, now my strength has returned. I've had enough of this. Let's finish this guy off fast, Mario. Oh, 10 HP left. Oh, I guess I'll waste more FP on this man. Why do I always have to feel so faint every time I hear a herp cricket? Yeah, dude, I guess, or whatever. Wait, no, I can't use that, dang it. Okay, whatever. Awesome, yeah, sweet. Okay, what's he doing now? Oh, I guess I blocked it, okay, he has 4 HP left, and I have 2 FPs left to use this, which does 4 damage. I was hoping for a more interesting fight, though. But Gurk! How? Why? That's still so much I wanted to do with my life! So many meals! Whoa, awesome! Yeah, I might level up this episode because there's still more I want to do. Whoa, we actually pulled it off, Mario! Now all you have to do is find that crystal star thing you're looking for, Mario. I'm finding out. Whoa, it can't be. Koops. Hey, son, you've gotten so big since I saw you last. Well, yeah, I guess I have, but who cares, Dad? I mean, golly, what happened to you? Where have you been all this time? Well, I came here a while back to deal with Hooktail, and all was well and good. But just before my finishing blow, he played a trick on me and lowered me down hole. I've been hiding in my shell for the 10 years since then, inside Hooktail's belly. And boy, was it nasty, yuck. So, I'm so glad to finally get out. Honestly, Dad, don't you know how worried about you we all were? For 10 long years, we all thought we thought your game was over. Oh, sorry, son, but I'm okay. That's good, right? We're together now, right? Hey, speaking of which, what are you doing here anyway? Oh, come on, Dad. I came here to defeat Hooktail, who's been wrecking havoc in town. And Mr. Mario here is looking for a gem called the Crystal Star. Crystal Star? This wouldn't be what you're talking about, would it? What's that? I found it down there in Hooktail's belly. Nice, huh? I kept it as a souvenir. So, this is the thing you're looking for. Perfect, just perfect. You can have it. Come now. I won't take no for an answer. You're Coop's friend. Please take it. You got a crystal star, and you learned the special move Earth Tremor. End of chapter. End of chapter. Okay. Oh, what's this now? Mario and. Alright, Mario and friends finally got a crystal star in the castle after defeating Hooktail. Koops even reunited with his long-lost father, whom he thought was dead. Yet they were unable to learn anything about the whereabouts of the princess. Where could Princess Peach be? Yes, Mario's adventure has only just begun. I'd like to save it. All right, now, what's this? What's going on? Okay, neat. Oh, right. I may not be leveling up this episode, but I still got a lot of star points for that fight. Oh, great! Excellented greatness. We brought the Princess Peach you ordered, sir. Well, my pet, isn't it about time you told us where the map is? Princess Peach, you will speak when spoken to. I'm telling you, I don't know. There's no point in trying to hide it, silly girl. We know you had it. We know this. Trust me, it's very much in your interest to be absolutely honest with us. We ex-nuts are not all rainbows and lollipops. I assure you, we're quite nasty. Greta, sir, I have news. Report at once. You know that crystal star we thought maybe Hooktail had? Well, someone nabbed it. What? What did you say? Someone else is after the crystal star. And he defeated that Hooktail creature, you say? Speak, soldier. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. There's more to see. According to the report, it was a mustached dude in a red hat and blue overalls who pulled the job. Mario. Excuse me, Mario? Oh no. I see, so you know of this Mario, do you? This fool matters not at all. I'll know all about him before long, that I promise. I grow bored of talking. Take Princess Peach back to the holding room. Yes, sir. And men, take good care of Princess Peach. Understand? She is not to be harmed. You got it, sir. What a crumb. If this Mario character has a map, there it's highly likely he'll find the crystal star we're hunting in the Bugly Woods. You must return there immediately and hasten the expansion. It must not fail. Was that? Oh, yeah, sure. Roger, Gratus. And with that, pow, I'm gone. I wonder if sending Lord Crump there all alone is wise. He is a bit out there. X-Nut, I summon you. You ring, dude? I mean, sir? You ring, sir? Gratus, dude? Gratus, sir? Gratus, sir? Shut up! Go get the shadow sirens over here. The shadow sirens, sir? But they... I don't care how you plan to end that sentence for. Go get them now. Gotcha. The Honorable Gratus has need of us. Then we arrive without delay. Pray tell, did the princess tell you where the map is? Still your tongue. Baldur-doom, we would already have it if you snatched her earlier. But now, since you missed your chance, some poor fool named Mario has the map. It wasn't my fault. Truly, there were too many brain eyes there. Too many. Besides, a strange old man showed up at the moment of truth, and we had to retreat. Why worry? All we need to do now is find this Mario and steal the map, yes? Indeed, that is your duty. Must I remind you? That map is vital to the Xnod plan. I will have my men proffer all available information on this Mario. And now, hear me, Beldam. You Shadow Sirens must take care of this troublemaker. Fear not, sir. I, Beldam, shall return with what you seek. Let's go, my lovelies. Mary, it's like, we've got a job to do. I'm kidnapped again. Mario and Toadworth must be worried sick again. But hang on a moment. Where in the world am I? Anyway, it's so unfamiliar. I wish I could at least let Mario and Toadworth know that I've been caught. Alright. I don't know what to do here. Let's see here. What a lovely shower. No soap scum even. Whoa, I wonder if it works. I feel like a new princess. What was that? Hey, how odd. The doors open by themselves. It doesn't look like anyone's around. What's this? It doesn't work. How do I keep making these doors open? How odd. Hello, Princess Peach. Huh? What? How? Who said that? Where are you? How am I messy? I am right here. Amusing, how amusing. I am right here before your eyes. I am this laboratory's main computer. I am the Tech XX. Many call me TEC. You may. Sir Gredis created me to be a perfect computer, one that is flawless in its reason. Gredis? Wait, he's that awful dome-headed thing who interrogated me, right? Sir Gredis is not awful. He is a very great person. He is marvelous. Well, I don't think so, but I doubt I'll change your mind. So, I'm wondering, why didn't you leave me in here? I am unsure. Zero program dysfunction occurred when I observed you earlier. My higher brain correctly malfunctioned and nearly overheated at your image. Oh God. Also, identified impulse speed through my processors. These events are now to me. Are new to me. There is more to this Ventimian as well. I ran Digernic program. God, I hate this! Why are they using such big words that I can't spell out? And their solution was, I want to know more about you. I want to observe you. Such a complexion has to precedence cause unknown. I, the perfect computer, I must diagnose this usual situation. I will not fail. That is why I led you here. Wait, did you just say you want to observe me? To know more about me? Could it be that you... God, I hate this cutscene. No, impossible. It can't be. You're a computer. What has happened to me? If you know my malfunction, you must tell me of it. Oh, I couldn't really because... It's just too weird. Please tell me, please. I am the world's best computer. I am perfect. There should not be anything that I do not understand, please. Well, you know, maybe. Is it possible that, well, you're in love with me? Love, what is love? I cannot compute this. Wait, you don't know what love is? Love? How do I explain? Love tells you when you want to be with a person forever. It makes you feel happy just to see that person happy. Smiling, having fun. When you love someone, you will do anything to help when he or she is in trouble. Happiness, fun, I have dimensions for these words, but my programming is insufficient. There should be nothing I cannot comprehend. I am a perfect computer. Comprehend love? Love is not something you comprehend. TEC, you feel it. Princess Peach. You will teach me how to feel this thing you call love. What? You're a computer. Why would you care about love? I am perfect. There must be nothing that I cannot comprehend. Nothing. That is why you must help me understand this thing you call love, please. If you have any wishes that I can grant you in exchange, I will grant them. But of course, I am unable to grant such a wish as letting you escape. What are you, insane? You ex-jerks kidnap me like a man, common coops. And now you call me in here and ask me to teach you the meaning of love. I should spit on your screen. You grant my wishes? Ha! Huh. Why should I believe you? I understand you are angry. That emotion I comprehend. You need not teach me now. But I must learn of this thing. I must. There is no alternative. I must be a perfect computer. That is why if you would just consider teaching me, I will grant your wishes. Do you understand me? Princess Peach, now tell me your wish. Are you sure? Well, okay, here goes. Can I connect someone? The sooner, the better. Yes, of course, you may. Use my karmic communicator to send wireless mail to somewhere you want. If you wish, you can use it right now. It is no trouble. Use the keyboard in front of you. Enter the response address and message. You mean this keyboard? Alright, let me give this a shot. Okay, it's ready, TEC. Could you send it? The message has been sent. For the time being, you may return to your room. I will call you in again when I want to ask you something. Okay then. Good night. Good night, Princess Peach. Oh gosh, going through that dialogue was painful. Yes, I'd like to say. God, I hate romance. What's this now? What's happening? What's going on? There's gonna be more dialogue. Oh, there's bells in it. I don't know if I have time to get through all this. God, Bowser, the mighty Koopa King has arrived! Hold your applause, minions! But now that I'm here, Cammy, you crusty old hag, why did you summon me? Great Lord Bowser, the crusty hag, Cammy, Koopa will arrive momentarily. I'm really sorry for the inconfidence, but please wait at the rear of the room. Awesome, a Bowser! Sweet, I can move around and everything. This is so cool. Awesome! You couldn't even do this in Paper Mario Color Splash.
What did I say? I've just now returned. I'm terribly sorry to keep you waiting, my lord.
I bet you are, Kami Koopa. Now, out with it. Why have you called me here?
Please, your grandness, don't be impatient with your poor servant. It's my displeasure to report that Mario, that scum, is off to a town called Rattleport. Am I Mario's babysitter? I don't care what he's doing. Are you going to call me every time that guy blows his nose or what? Sheesh.
Yes, well, you see, my lord, apparently Mario is hunting for an amazing treasure.
Treasure?
Yes, Mario has gone in search of star-shaped jewels known as the Crystal Stars. I'm researching just what they are, but there is no question of their high value.
The Crystal Stars, you say? They sound like good world congregating tools. I want them! Yes, very good. Continue researching this for me. You brainy hag, you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Leave it to me. By the way, what Bowser, do you like fried eggs?
You bet I do. I hate them. I hate them. Gag! I almost threw up just now. I can't stand fried eggs, but why do you ask?
Well, during my Mario recon, I spotted in a lovely place called Petal Meadows. I was planning on taking everyone there for a picnic, having some eggs and toast. Of course, I wouldn't think of sending out invites without asking you first, Lord Bowser.
Airhead! A picnic? You moron! This is no time for fun! See? This is why my evil plans always derail. Because you, Claude, always goof off.
Oh dear, Lord Bowser, please calm down. Remember your blood pressure. What's that? What? Is this true? What, Bowser? Trouble news! Some bold fool addicted Princess Peach and Rattleport.
Abducted. Oh, what? Tell me you're lying, Kami. How? When? Where? Who'd do such a thing besides me?
I'm afraid we don't have that information quite yet. The investigation's ongoing. One thing is most currently confirmed. However, the princess has been kidnapped. Under no circumstances is anyone allowed to kidnap her without my say-so.
I will not stand for this. I'm going to Rattleport now. I've gotta kidnap her back.
it up.
Well, that was interesting. Okay, I like to save. Saving. Alright, now what's the next scene? I may not have time for the next scene, but we'll see. I don't know if it'll cut off right in the middle of it, because it's been going on for a long time. Koops, my lad, are you telling me that you're going with Mario?
That's right, Dad. I'm going to continue traveling with Mario, and then I'm going to come back a strong Koopa like you, Dad.
Nicely said, young Koops. That's my boy. But always remember this. You are my son, Koops, and I am your father.
Koops, my sweet, I'll be right here waiting for you to prove yourself.
May I just add, if anything happens, you can always come home, Koops. Don't you ever forget that. This village will always be your home.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Well, I'm off. Sorry to keep you waiting, Mario. You know, farewell is so. Where are we going?
Let's head back to Ragaport.
Remember, Mario?
The bearer of the magical map shall unfold in before the thousand-year door. When this is done, the stars shall guide the bearer to the crystal star with pure light.
And it didn't stop there. Each crystal star shall point to the next. That's what the books say. Which means if we take the crystal star we found back to the thousand-year door.
So that means the location of the next crystal star will appear on that magic map?
Exactly. Come on, let's go.
Alright. Okay, looks like I got max HP. That's good. Alright, I guess we're going back to the thousand-year door. I guess so. So I guess it's back this way. First I guess I ought to save now that I got through all of the dialogue and the cutscenes. It's funny, that entire match of Hook with Hooktail, I didn't have to use any of my mushrooms, not even my life shroom. You know, all they had to use was just like two fire flowers, but I thought I would have to heal myself or at least use that special stuff. But I guess it was very easy, and I had the cricket badge. I don't even remember getting that. Like, which one of these are the cricket badge? The ones that I have equipped right now. I don't know. Well, I have it equipped, and, something wrong, Mario? You're, shaking. Are you feeling alright?
That's a new mailbox SP, isn't it? Whoa, neat. Did you get some mail?
My dearest Mario, I send this letter in the hope that it reaches you safely. I am being held against my will in some strange place. Though I do not know where I am, I remain unharmed and in relative comfort. Those who have captured me seem to be after the map I sent you earlier. They may be hoping to use it to find objects they call the crystal stars. I do not know what they are planning, but I have a feeling it is not anything positive. Mario, please collect these crystal stars before they do.
You must. They are already aware that you have the map, so please be very careful. And please, don't worry about me, Princess Peach.
Whoa, you got mail from a princess. That's so cool.
So, any way she's unhurt?
That's good, at least.
But I didn't like the sound of those kidnappers looking through the crystal star as well.
Okay, well, I guess that's it for this episode. So, this was Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Duel, and I'll see you next time.